Hi gang, by now you've probably seen my video where I put a Wimshurst machine on a bike to make sparks as I ride. If you haven't, then I'll give a link at the end of this video, or you can use the link in the video description. I came up with this idea in response to this bicycle contest on instructables.com. The contest was to do something with your bike, and the contest ends May 7th, 2015. So if there's still time, and you like what I did, then I'd appreciate your support by voting for it. To do that, you can click on the link in this video's description, or go to instructables.com and search for Sparking Bike. You're sure to find mine. Click on it. There you'll find detailed instructions on how I made it. But also, in the top right corner, you'll find this big orange vote button. You can sign in using any Instructables account, if you have one. Otherwise, there are plenty of options for signing in, including using your Facebook, Google+, Twitter, or Autodesk account. And if you prefer not to, for whatever reason, that's okay too. As always, I'm just delighted that you've been watching. And as promised, if you haven't seen my Sparking Bike video, then you can click on this annotation. See you soon!